I'm Sophia Perry for GoPSUSports.com. Today on Jeffrey Field, the Nittany Lions defeated the Michigan State Spartans, giving them their first conference win of the season. This Big Ten matchup was the most physical we've seen so far this season, totaling in 6 yellow cards. Penn State started off aggressive as ever with a shot on goal in the first seconds of the game. However, they failed to keep up this fast play for the rest of the half, allowing a goal by Michigan State. Penn State picked up the slack in the second half of the game. The back four did a terrific job keeping the ball away from the net, allowing only 3 shots on goal. Braga broke through the Spartan defense, netting his 3rd ball of the season and giving Armet his 7th assist of the season. Minutes before the end of regulation, Braga found Herzog. The final score, Penn State 2, Michigan State 1. Nittany Lions will finish their 3-game homestand Wednesday night at 7 p.m. versus No. 1 Akron. For GoPSUSports.com, I'm Sophia Perry.